In this video, I'm going to be running through a super easy AFK weapon XP method. You can also do this for Battle Pass XP and normal XP, but it's mainly beneficial for weapon XP. As always around here, I like to get straight to the point, no BS, no fluff, so let's get straight into it. Step one is to make sure your squad is on fill, and then go to settings and go to the bottom, and turn parachute auto deploy on, and turn auto move forward on. The next thing you want to do is load into plunder, and you want to go ahead and obviously get to the ground, and then you want to activate your auto move forward. To do this on console, you just move the analog stick up twice. I'm not sure how to do it on keyboard, but you just need to move your player forwards twice, and then it will automatically enable the auto move forward for the entire game. Even if you die, you will still spawn back and you'll have your auto parachute deploy on. As you can see, as soon as you spawn back, you'll automatically deploy your parachute and you'll automatically start moving forward, and this will make sure that you basically don't get kicked for inactivity. So the way you get weapon XP from this is basically whenever your teammates do contracts, everyone on your team gets the XP for those contracts being completed. So at the moment, my teammates have a big game bounty contract, and whenever they complete that, everyone on the team will get the XP for it, including me, even though I'm AFK and didn't even do anything. It is kind of luck based, because depending on what teammates you get, some games your teammates might only get a few contracts and other games your teammates might get loads of contracts. But on average, I was getting around about 3,000 to 5,000 XP every single game for my weapons, which is really good considering you don't even need to do anything. I was literally just letting my player sit AFK whilst I was watching Netflix. It's that easy. Another really, really good method is to do this with some friends. So let's say, for example, your friends are leveling up their weapons. All you need to do is hop into that game with them on their team. You can go AFK whilst your friends do the contracts and everyone will get the XP for it. So yeah, if you have some friends that are willing to do that, it definitely works a lot better. Make sure to subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace out.